County man is lucky to be alive tonight after his home caught fire while he was sleeping. Mike Owen says he fell asleep on his sofa after putting wood in his fireplace and was awakened by the smoke. He was able to get out of the house, which is located on Highway 529 near Hot Coffee. The house suffered major damage, including a collapsed roof. He was alone at the time of the fire.